there, everyone. Welcome back to Broly555 TV, and welcome back to my series playing NCAA Football 07. Just got to snap back into full screen here. Ah, here we go. So anyway, I am at the end of the 2008 season, and it has been a wild, wild ride. So as you can see from the cover of ESPN the magazine, my friend the Gravy Man ended his season in a historic fashion. After losing to me in the season opener, and after losing to Syracuse to fall to 2-2 on the season, the Gravy Man ended up winning 9 straight games to end the season. This gave him a final record of 11-2. This gave him the Big East Championship trophy for the second time in 3 years. And he pulled out an epic 59-51 fourth quarter comeback win against Virginia Tech. Now, this game in the Orange Bowl, the Gravy Man controlled from the beginning. He was up 10-6 at the end of the first quarter. He was up 31-20 at halftime. He was up 45-30 at the end of the third. It seemed like he had the game in the bag. And then he had a few turnovers, and Virginia Tech came back to take a 51-45 lead of 2.5 minutes to go. It looked like the Gravy Man was done. But then he marched right down the field in 30 seconds, got a touchdown to go up 52-51. Then his defense got a pick on their next possession. And then he marched down and got another touchdown to make it 59-51. Then his defense ended Virginia Tech's final drive with another interception. And then he ran out the clock to preserve the win. So the Gravy Man has ended up having arguably his best season ever, despite the fact that he had arguably, easily, his worst defense ever in terms of talent. But his amazing offense, led by Pat White and the freak show at wide receiver, combined with some fast running backs, well, he had arguably the best offense in the country. And he easily had the best offense in the country besides myself. And he just had a fantastic season. I mean, when you go 11-2, win your conference, and win a major BCS bowl game to end the year, that is an amazing season, no matter who you are. So the Gravy Man, salute. As for me, I'm playing in the national title game. I am the undefeated number one Oregon Ducks. I've won the last two national championships on undefeated seasons, and so I'm looking to have my third straight undefeated season and third straight national championship in this game. My opponent is 12-1 Tennessee, who won the SEC, and despite being ranked in the coaches and media polls at number 3, they somehow got to number 2 in the BCS at the end and went past Ohio State to make it to the Natty against me. So with that being said, we are in it to win it, and it is going to be a tough one, I assume. All right, and I'm going to put on the all yellow, baby. And what can we give these guys? We'll give them the orange top there. All right, we got Oregon Playbook, Profile 1. All right, let's play the national championship game against the Tennessee Volunteers. I will admit, this is not the team I thought I'd be playing in the Natty, but hey, they did it. They made it. You can't argue with that. 12-1 conference championship in the SEC. Hard to keep them out of the Natty, if you ask me.
I'm Brad Nessler, joined by the coach, Lee Corso, and the quarterback, Kirk Herbstreit.
Yay!
No complaints about the weather tonight, as we see nothing but stars in this contest between the Tennessee Volunteers and the Oregon Ducks.
Yeah,
the
I know.
The national championship game. This one's for all the marbles, folks. The battle for supremacy. The big enchilada, if you will. And here come the Ducks. I'll tell you, this one can go either way. Kirk, what do you think will happen today?
Oregon has an impressive-looking young man at wideout. Watch for them to go to him early and often in this one. He's the big play man in this offense, so look for him to step up and be the difference.
I think we'll be seeing an upset today. They'll be
celebrating. Oh, he picked Tennessee over me. Oh. Well, Jay Will, Sam Brown, and the crew has something to say about that. All right, let's see what we can do, boys and girls. They want the ball first. Good. I like to start the ball in the second half anyway. All right, let's do this.
Oregon kickers got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started.
Yeah, we're having a glitchy emulator so far, but that's okay. It should even out as we go along further.
Number 81 from his own end zone. He's hit and got away.
Come on, people.
Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today. As he
we're up against one of the nation's elite offenses, so we got to be on our toes. And they have an elite running game, so I got to be on my A game defending the run.
This guy is a great player. His team is going to rely on him to shut down this solid rushing attack.
This linebacker is going to have a lot on his hands today, Kirk. This team is very good on the ground. And if they let this running back get loose, then they're in for a long, long, long day.
Drops back to pass. He throws a dart. Got it.
Jeez.
At the 48-yard line. What a play. What a
jeez.
Play. Here they throw the ball to the tight end, and the big guy shows that he's valuable not only as a blocker, but as a receiver as well. Nice catch.
They're in the eye. Back to pass. Steps up. He's looking for his
man. There you go. Good defense.
The corner made a good play on the ball.
He sure did. This kid is very athletic. If he doesn't get a pick, he does his best to knock the ball down.
The balls come out in the ace formation. He drops back. Let's it go.
There we go. Good defense by TJ Ward. Man, what is up with my emulator being so glitchy? It normally isn't.
From the 49-yard line. From the 49-yard line. Number 8 has four receivers lined up here.
Yeah! Big old sack by number 40.
Sometimes a quarterback just needs
there you
to
go.
Up and have faith in his receivers. He just held on to it too long.
Yeah, but if he just old free safety's waiting to catch it.
My vaunted pass rush got to him. Don't worry, bro. That's happened to a lot of people this year.
Jackson awaits the snap. He gets it off. Thurman takes it to 14.
Oh.
And now we get to see this offense for the first time as they head out onto the field.
All right, here we go.
The offense will start at the 18. Alston alone in the backfield.
Oh, Rebene Alston with a first down on his first carry.
The tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
Here's what they've done on offense.
Absolutely amazing. It seems like nobody.
It's like we might have an outside run here for Rebene.
Not bad. Not bad at all. This team has been moving the football and scoring on every
all right.
play.
Here we go. Yeah, they were not prepared for that, and Remine gets another first down.
He picked up big yardage on that run.
Oh, this is great.
Yes, he did.
Nice job of holding on to their blocks, allowing him to break through for some big yards.
They line up at the 45.
Let's see, how are they going to line up? Ooh.
Brown comes to the line with three wide.
Red 24.
All right, here we go. Let's keep burning some clock while we do this.
Brown to the air on first down.
Really? All that green the other way, and Jay Will has to run right into the defense.
He just broke the school record for the most career catches.
Hey, Kirk, he's like one of those...
Ah, jeez.
He just catches everything around.
My hat's off to this guy. He plays at a level very few can. Congratulations.
Yeah, Jay Wills had a great year, though. No doubt about it. Definitely worthy of that Heisman Trophy he won. Well, there we go.
Shoved out of bounds at the 46.
Third and one. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Let's see.
From the gun.
All right, Ty Hall. You get out there. See if they one-on-one cover you or not. Yeah, I could have thrown that, but I'll just take the yards.
The 35-yard line. That is exactly why this kid is so tough to defend.
You bet he is. He's faster than some of the receivers.
First and 10.
Oh, I got knocked out of bounds. Ooh.
The Volunteers bring in the nickel package. It's a direct snap.
Yeah, I just couldn't get away from him.
Alston comes away with 2 yards on the carry.
All right, let's do this.
Second and eight. Ball on the 33.
33-yard line.
Yeah, that's not a good look.
Tennessee comes out defensively with 6 defensive backs.
Oh, boy. This could get ugly, girls.
Look at the throw. Looking.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I did not press that button! What the heck is this game making me do? I did not press the throwaway button. It did it all on its own. I was trying to sprint forward and get that first down.
The Ducks come out showing 3 wide. Brown drops to throw. He's looking. Wants to throw.
There you go, Jay Will. First down. Yeah, he wants the ball again.
The 20, you better not go anywhere because somebody is about to score.
The Ducks come out in the shotgun.
Boy, here we go. Here we go.
He looks to throw on first down.
There we go. Touchdown, Jason Williams. Beautiful play. Mwah. Chef's kiss. Boom.
And he tacks on the extra point. And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac drive somewhere.
Down, 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 down.
Oregon to kick this one off. Number 2 and number 81 back to return.
Whee!
And he got all of this one. Great kick. Number 81 fields it in the end zone.
There we go.
They're just about ready to get this drive started. After their last series had some promise, but it ended with a punt. This drive will start.
Oh my, come on, defense.
First and 10. They're going to pitch it.
Oh, yeah. Boyd with the big hit in the backfield.
That was a fantastic play by this defense.
You're right.
No, no, no stupid penalties. Not in the natty, not ever.
In second down and 12 to go. Ball on the 17. Tennessee sets up in the eye. On the ground with the tailback.
There you go.
With the tackle at the 23-yard line. Number 2 gets 6 yards on the carry. That'll bring up third down.
I'm going to bring the heat again.
They line up at the 23. It's third down.
Come on, D. Ah, number 40 with the huge stuff. That's how you do it, bro. Yeah. That's what you guys get. Think you can run on me? Are you kidding me? The only teams that had success scoring on me is teams that throw the ball off authority.
Thurman fields it at the 40.
This is where I look for the defense to clamp down after some sloppy tackling the last time. They let this offense run all over them all the way to the end zone, and I don't see that happening.
The Oregon Ducks.
It's first down. Ball on the 40. Interesting prediction, Corso.
Come out in the ace formation. Brown hands it off. He breaks free.
There you go, Remine. Just keep busting it.
At the 47. That's the type of run that got these guys here.
Absolutely. This is a perfect example of how a championship running game can get the ball down the field.
First down. One man backfield.
All right, let's let that clock run. Please block for M&A Alston or you're all dead. I mean, yeah.
Brown gives it up the middle.
Dang, I'm just running all over these guys.
Taken down at the 34-yard
line. Remini Alston's got 55 yards on five carries.
It looked like the exact same play they ran previously.
Kirk, you're absolutely right, and don't be surprised if they run it again.
First down, 10 yards to go.
They're going to take that away?
34-yard line.
Nope. All right, this might work.
Lines up with four wideouts.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
The running back has it.
First down, Rebane Alston.
He's tackled at the 21-yard line.
Big run right there. Man, he is just having a day so far.
Now, we talked about how offense wins games, but defense wins championships. Well, this defense has to come up with better plays than that if they want to take home the hardware.
First down, 10 to go. The Ducks are lining up with three receivers.
Yeah, I don't like that.
Brown, back to pass, looking. And now he's going to improvise.
That's a late hit out of bounds. Wow.
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters most. This defense is in the dime. It's a direct snap.
Rebane Alston. Oh, he couldn't get in.
At the three. They can just feel it, can't they?
Oh, boy, when you have a lead in a national championship and your line is making holes like that, watch out, sweethearts.
Oregon, first down.
Come on, boys. Block for Rebane Alston. Please. He needs his first and only, well, maybe not only, but he needs his first touchdown in a national championship game. And Alston gets in the end zone. Touchdown. Yeah, Rebane Alston. Do 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 do. Rebane Alston.
They line up for the extra point.
Boom.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. And Oregon is ready to kick it away.
Boom.
Number 81 fields it in the end zone.
You guys remember what this offense did the last time they had the ball?
All right, let's bring the heat, boys. Come on.
Exactly. It was three out so fast they had to ask for slow-mo replay to recap it.
Tennessee comes out with an I formation. Let's it fly.
There we go. Good D.
Looked alive on that play.
Yeah, coach, you did a great job of reading the play and beating the receiver to the ball.
That'll make it second down.
So it's second and 10. All right, we're doing good so far. Yeah, I'm switching to this.
With three wide receivers, stepping up, looking.
Yeah, good job, Boyd.
The intended receiver on
yeah.
The play. That'll bring up third down.
Come on, D.
Ball on their own 20.
Let's try and get another quick three and out.
The ball come out showing three wide. He's looking. Throws it deep downfield.
Oh, really long.
At the 30.
Really? Bro.
In for the touchdown. Terrific pass, and the wideout hauls it in for the touchdown.
Brad, the wide receiver's route.
I called the right play, and Long just took the wrong angle.
Has been throwing his weight a lot more.
And they line up for the point after.
All right. Well, I never figured I was going to pitch a shutout, so I mean, good for them.
Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Oregon 14, Tennessee 7.
Should have brought the blitz.
Martin. Thurman takes it from the six.
Ooh.
Well, guys, they got a touchdown on their last drive.
And you know, Brad, they stuck to the running game, and it proved to be very effective on that last drive.
If they keep running the football like they have been, then we may see another 6 points on the board real soon.
Brown lines up in the shotgun. Brown, back to pass.
No. Oh, Jay Will! Going big. Yeah. Yeah. Sam Brown to Jay Will. Just one more time. Yeah.
It's first down.
All right. Let's see if they give me this run again or if I have to adjust. Looks like I'm going to get it. Looks like it. Of course, they can totally snuff this. We'll see. Bum ba bum 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 ba bum 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 ba bum bum.
They snap it to the back.
There we go, Remini. We got like 6 yards on that. Yeah.
Alston gets.
Wow, what a monster game he's having already.
From the 33-yard line. Second down, 4 yards to go.
Yeah, we don't like that.
Brown lines up in the shotgun.
All right, there we go. Please go, Ty Hall. Please. All right, here we go.
Brown drops to throw. He rolls left.
No. Ty Hall. Touchdown. Yeah.
How'd he do that? What composure?
Sam Brown lighting it up in the natty. Boom.
They line up for the extra point. Splits the uprights with the extra point. And here's the Pontiac drive summary. Number 24 is line. Sends it sailing downfield. Number 81 from his own end zone. Make the move. Now we see the offense come out of the field.
And you know who's trembling right now? That defensive secondary.
The secondary should be here. Let's take over the yards after 20 yards last time. First and 10. They go with a toss.
Boom. There we go, number 40. That's how you do.
Now the defense took a chance here. They overloaded that side of the ball, and the tailback had no one to go.
We're not going to let them run on us.
It's second down and 10 to go. The Volunteers go with the I formation.
Boom, there we go, Martin. 23-yard line. Way to clean up.
Gain of 3 yards by the fullback.
Third and 7. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Number 8 lines up with 4 wideouts. He drops back. He gets rid of it. Has his man.
Really? That is some BS right there.
He can provide some excitement.
He sure can. And the thing that makes this play successful is the fact that he's on the same page with his quarterback. Sometimes you see wide receivers that don't have their heads.
Come on, defense. We got to get some stops.
You're right. Then they complain about not getting the ball.
Drops back to pass. He looks.
Boom. Nice hit.
Well, I think the pressure forced that miscue, guys.
Yeah, good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game.
Come on, bring the heat, boys. It's our only chance. These guys have an elite offense, too. Not as elite as ours, but elite.
The Volunteers line up with 3 wide.
There we go.
Number 2 gains about a yard on the play. That'll make it third down.
End of the first quarter, I'm ahead 21-7.
Another third down as they line it up. We're through one here in the national championship. With our score, Oregon 21, Tennessee 7. So another third down upcoming for the offense. He drops back. He lets it go.
Boom, fourth down. There we go.
Oh man, he doesn't get the first. Great play by the defense.
Incredible. They saw that.
Good job, D. That's how you get to stop.
Time, especially on third down.
Jackson is waiting for the snap. Hangs it up high. And he can't hang on to the ball.
Oh, thank God we picked that up.
Coach, I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Oh, yeah. You just can't do things like that.
Are we at the one? Oh, we are. Come on, guys. You got to block for Remine.
Oregon goes with the ace set here. Feeds it to the back.
There we go.
Kenny with the tackle at the 2 yard line. They'll get 2 on that one.
Jeez.
This is a dangerous situation.
That punt was not fair, man. Can't control that kind of bounce.
I doubt they'll take any chances here. Back to pass.
Really? Really? I hit the throw button and he wouldn't do it. That is not even close to fair. This is so stupid. That punt was stupid. That play was stupid.
Oregon will give the ball away on the free kick, and that's almost as painful as the 2 points from the safety. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession.
So stupid.
We've got a first and 10.
Ball on that ball should have bounced to the end zone, that punt. That whole thing was messed up.
Number 8 with 4 wide receivers.
Boom! Number 97 said no to drugs and that running back. Boom! So get off me, lineman. Get down, running back.
Second down, about 12 yards to go.
Come on, D. Hold him here.
The ball with 4 receivers.
There we go. Good job, 40.
Instead of running around the defense,
way to get him down.
I don't think it mattered if he ran left or right or over the top. They just lost the battle up front.
They line up at the 33. It's third down. Number 8 comes to the line with 3 wide. He's looking to pass. He gets rid of it.
Yeah! pressure gotcha. Oh, come on, Boyd. Please let it be a short-term injury.
And that stopped them for three and out.
At least I got a capable backup. Still, that's not an injury I want to have. Even if it is his final game.
4-12. So they're set to punt this one away. 3-yard line. Thurman will be the return man. Jackson punts it, and he kicked this one pretty
fair
well.
Catch.
Thurman calls for the fair catch.
When I was a coach, I expected points out of my offense every time they took the field. But I told them, no jump shots.
The Oregon Ducks take over at the 15-yard line.
You're right, my friend. Or you should never give up 2 points to the other team like these guys did the last time.
Brown with three wide receivers. Brown drops back to pass.
Oh, you want to play one of these? Oh, Brown! Why'd you throw it out of bounds?
Oh, my. He missed a wide open man.
Oh, my gosh, guys. Unbelievable. He doesn't miss many open guys like
second
that.
And ten from their own.
All right, so Boyd will return. Thank goodness.
Second down. Oregon comes out in the shotgun. He throws the screen.
Really? Come on, Jay Will.
Slow this receiver down.
Not unless he's planning on jumping to the pros next week. I don't think there's a defensive back in college football who can cover this guy.
No question, Kurt. Because he just tied the school record for the most catches in a single season. One more, it'll be all his.
The Ducks come out showing three wide.
This game got weird fast. Okay, let's just reestablish ourselves and get that gravy train rolling again.
Steps back to pass, surveys the field.
And we'll just take it ourselves. Thank you.
How about that conversion?
Let me tell you something. That defense got to be a little discouraged after that.
No question. You can see them hanging their heads a little bit going back to the huddle after giving up a big play to the quarterback.
Oregon comes to the line, only one man in the back.
Oh, really? Come on, bro.
At the 34, the running back gets a yard, maybe less. They line up at the 34. Ball second and 34 nine.
Yard line. All right.
The Ducks line up with three wide.
All right, here we go.
Brown drops back to pass. Looks.
And look who's going to run for that first down, Sam Brown.
He'll get the first down.
The reason why he got so much room to run was because the defense didn't contain him.
Yep, coach.
Come on, guys. You got to block. Block for Remine.
Ball on their own 44. Single set backfield. Alston on the run.
There we go, Alston. Oh, come on. This is bull honky. Come on.
You're right. This could be a huge swing in momentum.
Or this could happen. There you go. 15-yard penalty.
Well, I think they might have gone just a little too far that time.
I cannot believe this is happening. I had all the offensive rhythm going, and now it's...
They'll get the ball here at the 42.
Start the drive at the 42-yard line. First and 10.
Stop screwing around and put these guys away.
Three receivers. They'll throw on first down.
There we go.
And that one's in.
Nice hit.
Number two was the intended target on the play. That'll make it second down.
Second
so
and
it's
ten.
Second and 10.
Ball on their own 42-yard line.
Number eight comes to the line with three wide.
Oh, no! Fumble! All right, there we go.
The big fella puts the ball on the turf, but it's recovered by the offense.
Yeah, we're going to keep bringing the heat.
So when they finally get a carry, they've got to make the most of it.
Yep, they can't fumble like this guy. How many carries do you think we'll see him get? Zero, nada, none.
Zero, huh? That's pretty harsh.
Oh, nice. Fumble. Oh, I couldn't get it, but it's fourth down.
They nearly gave that ball.
Man, my defense just said no after that turnover.
And was able to recover the
football. That's how you play defense, ladies and germs. You just bring the heat, make them beat you. Maybe they'll get a big play on you, but maybe they'll turn it over. You don't know.
He gets it away.
But your chances of surviving are a lot better when you're aggressive. No.
Brought to you by EA Sports. The offense will take over at the 25. The Ducks come out showing three wide. Brown running the option. And now he pitches it.
Oh, man, they covered that well.
At the 26-yard line. And this back just hit the century mark with that run.
Man, he's getting the job done today. It's only the first half, and his rushing yards is already in three digits.
He's been unstoppable so far, Coach. What do you think this defense can do to try to slow this guy down?
They have to throw eight or nine in the box. It will leave some passing lanes open, but they have to do that to stop this rushing attack.
Oregon lines up with three. All of
a sudden, Jay Wheel deep as a decoy. Halfway through the second quarter, I'm up 21-9. It's getting weird, but we're still ahead.
Brown drops to throw. Looking, throwing right.
Right, there we go. Good job, 89.
At the 42. Boy, does this kid have an arm or what?
Are you kidding me? It looks like he has a rocket launcher attached to his shoulder.
Here's a look at the offensive production. From the gun.
All right, you all get out there in your formations. See if we can hit Ty Hall again.
He looks to throw on first down. Looking.
Hi, buddy. Ty Hall! Touchdown! There you go, buddy. Everyone jump on. Wee! There we go.
There's a flag down, and here's the call.
Whatever. I took it like a man.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point.
Boom. 28-9.
That score leads us to our Pontiac drive summary. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Boom.
He just drilled this one. Number two fields it in the end zone. The offense comes back down the field, hoping to build off their last drive.
It's all about execution, my friends. We saw them move the football, but they were unable to move it when it mattered most.
But Lee, I think you have to give credit to this defense. They tightened up when they had to, and they're going to look to do the same here.
There we go, 40. Way to clean up.
They sure shut down the halfback on that play.
Boy, they were in the backfield in a hurry. The back just had no space to run the football.
From their own 16-yard line.
Come on, D. Let's hold him here.
14. Number 26 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Looking to throw. He throws right. And it's gone.
Boom. There we go, Martin.
He's tackled at the 24-yard line. Is this guy a natural passer or what?
Yes, he is. And you just don't pass for over 3,000 yards and have a season like he's having if you can't throw the football.
Third down and 6 yards to go.
Come on, D.
Ball on the 24-yard line. The ball with four receivers. Correct snap to the back.
Really? Wow. That is some bull.
Picked up big yards there.
Wow.
First down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job of reading his blocks and accelerating.
Come on, D. We got to get a stop.
Number eight lines up with four wideouts.
There we go, Boyd. Way to clean up.
At the 45-yard line, with number two gains about 2 yards in the run. So that'll make it second down. It's second and eight. Ball on the 45-yard line. Tennessee sets up with four receivers. You'll get it again.
Really? Oh, come on. I did not mean to hit that. Jeez. Come on, D. We've been containing their run all game so far. Can't stop now.
He's able to get into the open and create some excitement right there.
Tennessee goes with the ace set here.
There we go.
At the 44. They'll give an inch or two if that.
No gain on the play.
Second they line 10. Up at the 44.
The 44
second down.
Come on, D. Got to make a stand here.
Tennessee comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Throws.
Nice. Good tip.
Great
good job, Bird.
Play by the cornerback. Third down, 10 yards to go. This is the eighth play of this drive. Drops back to pass.
Yeah, there we go. Bring the heat. Get out of the kitchen.
Now pay attention. This is exactly why you want to put the pressure on a quarterback. That time it was an incomplete pass. The next time it may be an interception.
Hangs it up high.
There we go. Thank gosh. Thank gosh that actually went in the end zone.
Moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. They'll start at the 20-yard line.
Let's see. Are they going to give it to me? Yes, they are.
Brown is back in the gun. It's a direct snap.
First down. Remini Alston.
At the 31-yard line. And that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, that defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend. Over the top.
Here's a look at the offensive production statistics brought to you by Coca-Cola.
Yeah, see, I don't trust you guys.
With three wide receivers.
Gee, come on! Block for Jay Will!
Is anyone going to stop this guy from breaking records all season?
Not today. That catch gives him the school record for the most receptions in one season.
Congratulations. He's worked hard all year
second
long to put himself into the record.
All of
what?
The Ducks come out showing three wide. Brown set to go to the air. Looks, wants to throw.
There we go. First down.
He looked like he threw that one about as hard as he could.
Well, sometimes you have to. You've got to make sure the defense can't get to it, so you put a little extra zip on the throw, just like he did there.
I'll tell you what, that ball looks like a missile with laces.
The Ducks come out in a shotgun.
All right. All right. Come on, we can do this.
Brown drops back on first down. Gets past the tackler.
Yeah, Jay Wilf, the juke and the first down.
First down.
All right, here we go. Oh, yeah.
6-yard line.
Not liking this already.
Oregon sets up with four receivers. Brown hands off.
First down.
At the 35-yard line. And that was a nice run. Kirk, that was a great job by that big offensive line.
Yeah, it really was, Brad. And also, a nice read by the ball carrier to find that running lane.
When you break one like that, you got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line.
They'll line up at the 35. First down, Oregon comes out in the shotgun. Brown, back to pass.
No. Yeah, Jay Will.
This is a big one.
What a play by Jay Will.
Red zone when performance matters most. Alston gets the call again. He's
Oh, come on, buddy.
Alston picks up 2 yards with a carry.
Come on.
They line up a few feet from the goal line.
Come on, people.
Second and goal. The Ducks come out in the ace formation.
Really?
They'll go with the run once again. Oregon will take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining.
Well, get him his second touchdown of the first half.
Third down. One man backfield. Alston will run it again.
And yeah! Alston says he will not be denied! It's the man!
How this offense is making everything look so
there you go.
You know what's scary is we're not even at halftime.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point.
Do 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 do. Boom.
And he tacks on the extra point. And now we're going to take a look
at the
Oregon gets set to kick this one away.
Boom.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. Number two fields it in the end zone.
There we go.
This drive will start at the 19.
Come on, guys.
At the 19-yard line. First and 10. Tennessee comes to the line with 3 wide. Jackson.
There we go. Halftime. It's 35-9.
One half complete in our national
total domination. Reestablishing my dominance.
Tennessee 9.
Let's see. It's 35-9. I've outgained him 414-171. Outran him 181-24 so far. Outpassed him 233-147. I'm perfect on third down conversions. 4-4. They're 3-9. I have the game's 1 turnover, but what can you do? Sam Brown's 12 of 14, 233 of 3 scores and no picks, and has 6 carries for 56 yards. Remini Alston has 18 carries for 125 and 2 scores already. Jay Will has 8 for 111 and a score. Hall has 2 for 91 and 2 scores, and 89 has 2 for 31. Got to get him some more touches in the second half since this is his last game. And defensively, number 40 is 9 tackles, 7 for loss, including 2 sacks. Oh my. Definite MVP there. But let's get this party rolling, shall we?
We're ready to start the second half. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Decent kick. Number 89 fields it at the 3.
There we go.
Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive.
Number 89 on the return.
The offense will start at the 28-yard
line. First and 10.
The Ducks set up in the gun. And they try to set up.
Oh.
They bring them down.
And of course, nowhere.
Loss of 4 on the play.
Wait.
From their own 24-yard line. So it's 2nd and 14.
That's what I figured.
They line up in the shotgun.
All right, boys, get in position. All right.
Brown drops back to pass. He looks. No one open, so he's going to run.
There we go. 3rd and short. All right.
From their own 35-yard line.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Oregon lines up in a shotgun set. And he'll try to get the first through the air. Here they come.
First down, Sam Brown.
He scrambles for the first down.
He was looking downfield, but nothing was available. So he just tucked it in and got a first down. Nice decision.
It's first down.
Nah.
Going with the shotgun here.
3-6-3 inside 4.
I'd rather do this.
Cut. Alston gets the call.
There we go.
Down he goes.
22. He carries the ball for 3, maybe 4 yards. Second and 6 coming up here.
Let's see, are they going to take it away? Nope, they are not. Okay, good to know.
Lines up in a dime defense here.
Okay.
And the snap goes to the back.
There we go. Good run.
He picked up big yardage on that run.
Oh, this is great blocking up front. Nice job of holding on to their blocks, allowing him to break through for some big yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 48.
All right.
Brown is back in the gun.
All right. Yeah, I trust it completely, but we'll send him deep anyway.
He's looking to pass.
Really? Come on.
On their own 49-yard line. So it's second and 13. Brown doesn't like what he sees.
Oh, you don't know that. I just changed a little route. Yeah, there we go.
He drops back. He's looking. Rolls to the right. He delivers.
Yeah. What? Hey! That is cheating.
Looks like they have another chance now.
I'm challenging that. That looked like I was down. That's a knee down, bro. I saw a knee down before the ball came out. Yep, knee down. I think this play might get reversed. Yep, knee was down. Thank you. First and 10.
First down, 10 to go.
Of course, that stops the clock. I didn't want that.
Brown with 3 wide receivers.
Yep, don't trust this at all. Yep, you go cover that running back. You really do it, bro.
They'll throw on first down. Looking.
Thanks for giving me that first down.
He gets hit out of bounds at the 20-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy is amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone. When performance matters most. Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown. They snap it to the back.
There we go.
Tackled in the open field.
Good job, buddy.
Off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
Let's see if this play works.
Well, here we go from the 2-yard line. They line up.
I don't trust that at all. Come on, guys, push forward. Really? Come on, people.
At the one, Alston gets about a yard on the play.
Let's get him his third rushing TD of the game.
From the 1-yard line. Second down. The Ducks line up with a single set backfield.
Really? Come on.
Man, I sure wouldn't want to be hit by that kid.
That's not baby fat on him anymore. He weighs 300 pounds plus. I don't know if I'd be calling him a kid.
Well, I'm not the one out there taking the hits either, my friend.
Here they go. The defense backed up into their end zone. They spread out the defense here.
Man, I like this call. Spreading out the defense near the goal line. Good call.
Brown drops back.
And we get the touchdown. There we go. He just broke all of JJ's career receiving touchdown marks. There we go. Sorry, Remini. I wanted to get you your third TD, but this wasn't there. Boom. Well, that was a nice long drive. And here's the Pontiac. Well, it doesn't count the time before the fumble, but I took 4.5 minutes off the clock.
Oregon lines up for the kickoff. Number 2 and number 81 set to return.
Boom.
He kicks off.
This game's just about over.
Number 81 fields it in the end zone. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out of the field for their next possession. They'll go to work at the 20-yard line. The Volunteers come out in the ace formation.
Boom, nice hit. Great hit.
Good time to bring the pressure.
Yeah, I like it because even if you can't come up with a sack, just to let the quarterback know you're coming, make him feel your presence. Sometimes that's just as effective as a sack.
The counter. There we go. Good job.
Stop at the 23. So the old counter gets 2, maybe 3 yards. From their own 23.
All right, here we go.
Third down. Number 2 lines up in the deep back, I formation. On play action, rolls right, comes across the middle.
Wow, that was weird. Like a fake wide receiver fly sweep.
Yeah, nice catch, and he shows off a few moves there.
Yeah, the big fella's pretty athletic for a tight end, and as a quarterback, it's all.
Come on, D, we gotta get a stop.
Like this to go to.
There we go. Man, Remini all's having a heck of a game.
From the 47-yard line. Second down. Number 8 comes to the line with 3 wide. Little handoff. Boy, tackles him behind the line for a loss on the play.
This is what you call a run blitz. The key is quickly penetrate and disrupt the running back, not allowing him to follow his blockers. Here the defense does a good job and comes up with a nice
stop.
Come
on, D.
The ball with 4 receivers. Steps up. He's looking deep down the left side.
Intercepted by Long. After he gave up the huge touchdown earlier, he picks off a pass on the same type of play. Way to bounce back, dude.
There's not much else you can do except pack it up.
Yeah.
And try again next week.
The first down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 10. Oregon lines up with 3 receivers. Brown with the option. Pitches it.
There we go, Remini. Good yards.
Alston gets 8 yards on the play. It's second and
2. You're going to give it to me or no? He might give it to me. We'll see.
Comes out in the shotgun.
Okay. Gotta keep burning that clock. That's all we gotta do.
Direct snap to the back.
Ah, we got 1 yard, really?
Open field tackle. Pick up of a yard for the tailback. Third and we've got third down and 1.
Ball on the 19.
Oregon.
Yeah, I don't trust that look. Sigh. Okay.
Brown drops to throw. Looking. He's going to go for the home run.
Oh, bro. You overthrew a touchdown.
Fourth and one. The Ducks are lining up to punt it away. Johnson awaits the snap.
Boom.
Johnson hunts it, and this one is a skyrocket. Number two fields it at the 35.
Oh, here we go. We all got you.
To get a few yards on the run back.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, Brad, with so much traffic in the middle there, it really makes it tough to break through.
They'll start at the 40-yard line.
Come on, defense. It's going to stop.
Number eight has four receivers lined up here.
I just overran it. Boom.
And he tackles him hard at the 45.
Two, on defense, it's all about instincts. It didn't look like their instincts worked too well on that play.
You're right, Lee. There was a lot of running room there.
Come on, D.
The ball come out showing three wide.
There we go, Boyd.
The fullback picks up about 3 yards on that carry. It's second and seven.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Volunteer line up with four wideouts. On the ground, up the middle.
There we go.
And they make the stop at the 38-yard line.
Oh, Nick Reed. Oh, come on, bro.
Oof, this would be a huge loss for this
team. Good thing I have an elite defensive end behind him. With Sanders.
Third from the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
They're packed in tight on the line. Again, he'll get the call.
There we go. Fourth down.
At the 37. They'll be stopped before they reach the first down marker.
Oh, they're going, of course. Of course they're going. They have to.
So it's fourth down. The offense is still on the field. Number two, it's a deep back.
Ah, yeah, fourth down, turnover.
Tackle at the 35. Well, they had to go for it, but they don't make it.
Yeah, but I like the call. They needed to do whatever they could to get back in this ballgame.
Too bad it didn't work out the way they wanted it to.
The offense will take over at the 35-yard line.
First and 10.
The Ducks come out in the ace formation. Brown with the give.
There we go, 9 yards.
At the 44, a gain of 9 yards on the play. From their own 44-yard line. It's second down and a yard to go. The Ducks set up in the gun. Brown, back to pass. He's looking.
And we're going to run for that first down. There we go.
At the 48-yard line. And it's plays just like that one that make him such a nightmare for defense.
Well, that's why he is so tough to defend. You've got everybody covered downfield, and he just takes off with all that speed.
First and 10. The Ducks are lining up with three receivers. And they'll run him again. He's tackled. 44-yard line. 4 yard gain by the back.
Second
it's second and six.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Oregon comes to the line with three wide. Brown drops back, looks. He got thrown in a hurry.
Nope.
Brown is sacked.
Number 95 makes the sack. 1 yard loss on the play.
Third 45-yard line. Third and seven coming up here. Oregon comes out in the shotgun.
You know what? We're going to let the clock run out on this quarter. Because it should run out with 1 second to go on the play clock. Let's get that quarter break. Yeah, there we go. 42-9 entering the fourth.
Away from naming the number one team in the country. Our score, Oregon 42, Tennessee 9. Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. They line up in the shotgun.
All right, now we got fresh legs for this play.
Brown steps back to pass.
Looking yep, you go chase Ty Hall, and I'll run up your butt. He's knocked where you were.
What do you think of this guy, Lee?
Brad, this kid can play on my team any day, and I'll tell you why. He's almost guaranteed 100 yards rushing every time out.
Here's one of the offensive production statistics, brought to you by Coke.
I don't like that blinking linebacker at all.
The Ducks set up in the gun. They snap it to the back.
There we go. I got 6 yards, I think.
At the 25.
5 yards.
5 yard gain.
Let's go Memphis the other way.
It's second and five here. Ball on the 25-yard line. The Ducks come out showing three wide.
All right, here we go.
Brown, back to pass. Surveys the field. Throws it out there.
Oh, come on, Jay Will. Catch that pass.
Nope. Not much at all. It's not easy hanging on to the football when there's another guy coming at you.
Third and
those
five.
Are going to be drops ball more times than not.
Brown with three wide receivers.
363 inside four.
Brown drops the throw. He looks. Under heavy
pressure.
Taken down at the 23. He gained a couple of yards on the keeper.
I'm going to go for a field goal.
It's fourth down. The ball's on the 23, so this will be about a 40-yarder.
6 mph wind going. Oh.
They're already up big, and this could make the lead bigger. It's up.
Nailed it.
And it's good.
45-9. Do 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 be do 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 do. Boom.
He sends it off. Number two takes it at the four.
There you go.
You know who's trembling right now?
Well, it's not the defense. They played well all game.
They'll get the ball here at the 22-yard line.
Come on, D. There we go.
At the 24-yard line, with the carry, he gains a couple yards on the carry. They line up at the 24. It's second down.
Doing good on time. Oh, boy, that's a nasty hit. Eight tackles.
He's playing run and had his eyes on the guy carrying the football from the get-go. Good defensive play.
It's third and 10. Ball on the 22.
Come on, D. Let's get a stop.
They come out with four wide out.
Nice!
He's sacked at the 16. Number 8 is walking off the field now.
Ooh.
The trainers are have a close look at him.
It seems to me that he landed on his arm a little awkwardly.
So that was a sack. Okay.
Tennessee lining up the punt.
Man, my D has played a great game today.
Thurman is back deep to return. Jackson punts it, and this is a wonderful kick. Calls for the fair catch. A good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. They'll go to work at the 35. Oregon goes with the ace set here. Brown hands it off.
Ooh.
Excellent open field tackle. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. They line up at the 38. It's second and seven. The Ducks with four receivers.
All right.
Again with a carry.
There we go, Ramene. Good yards.
And he shoved out of bounds at the 49-yard line.
Kirk, this halfback just went over 200 yards with that carry.
Well, I think that goes without saying that he's been the player of the game so far.
Yes, he's been carrying his team to this point, and since they have the lead, I'm sure they'll be handing him the ball to keep the clock running.
The Ducks line up with four wideouts.
Ramene Alston.
Another run.
First down.
In the open field.
I think this offensive line is getting better and better as the game goes along.
And coach, I'll tell you what, I think they're killing the will of this defense. And I don't think they're done just yet.
You know what? I'm going to give Ty Hall a carry. Here we go.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36. Oregon comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Hall hits it on the inside.
There we go.
Bring him down at the 30. Hall gains around 6 yards on the run. It's second and four to go.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Oh, man.
The Ducks set up in the gun.
Loud right.
There we go, Alston.
22-yard line. So they keep it on the ground. And
career high.
Yeah, this is a pretty good-looking drive, don't you think, Coach?
Yes, sir. The offense is in rhythm right now. They are running well and blocking well.
And they're wearing down this defense. The longer a drive goes, the more the advantage goes to the offense.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 22.
Just eating that clock away without a care in the world. In the world. Good thing I got this microphone to sing. You thought this was a gaming channel? No, this is a singing channel.
He drops back. He rolls out to the right. Looking. Throws a bullet.
Yeah, there we go.
Tereshinsky tackles him at the 8. Boy, did he zip that ball in there.
Yeah, you're right. There's not a whole lot of quarterbacks out there that can make this throw. He delivers this one right where it has to be. Great arm strength.
Have a look at our Old Spice red zone number. Red zone.
Yeah, they really don't want that run. These guys are mean.
They'll give it off here.
Touchdown, Ramene Alston, his third of the game. And he's done for the day.
He's run the ball extremely well between the tackles. That's his third touchdown of the day.
A successful offense needs a successful running attack. And that's exactly what this kid brings to the table.
They line up for the
in his final game as an Oregon Duck, Ramene Alston delivers his greatest performance. Boom.
And he adds the extra point. That score leads us to our Pontiac drive.
Beow, 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 beow. Wee do 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 do.
Oregon is ready to kick it away.
We're only going to take Alston out of the game, though. We're going to keep the starters in on offense.
Number two from his own end zone. Shake and bake move.
They've been getting walloped all day, but at least they're still working hard. I like a team that never quits.
At the 20-yard line. First and 10. Owen comes to the line with three wide, and he's tackled at the 21. He barely got it past the line of scrimmage. We've got second and 9 here. Ball on the 21-yard line. Tennessee sets up with four receivers.
Oh, fumble! And Boyd gets it.
And he tackles him hard.
Nice. Great play. All right, I didn't think I'd get the ball back so soon. Ty Hall, Perry, Mr. Brown, and Winston. All right, there we go.
The Ducks line up with a single set back to you. Brown gives it up the middle.
There we go.
With a takedown at the 12-yard line.
6 yards.
Call his number and he carries for 6 yards. Have a look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters most. They line up in the shotgun. He drops back. Quick toss.
Oh, that's BS.
Taken back 3 yards
on the reception. 3 yard loss on the play.
From the 15-yard line,
ball on the
third down, 7 yards to go. The offense lines up with three wide receivers.
Okay. All right.
Brown drops back to pass.
Look. And they're just going to give Sam Brown the touchdown.
What a performance. This is one team that's been extremely well prepared. These young men have played about as good a game as you could ask.
And they're lining up for the PAT.
Boom. Oh.
He attacks on the extra point. Just a minute, folks. There's a penalty on that play.
Ha ha ha. Nice S on kickoff. Yes.
He just took out the kicker.
Now, the kicker's a vulnerable person on the field, so that penalty was designed to protect him. Unfortunately for him, he still got hit, but his team keeps the ball.
Oregon ready to kick this one off.
Boom.
And it's off. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Well, guys, their last drive ended on a fumbled ball. What do you think they can do to be more successful this time?
Come on, D. Let's finish the day strong.
Turnovers absolutely kill the team's momentum.
Yeah, I just think they have to be a little bit more careful with the ball.
Owen on first down. He throws left.
Oh.
Ward brings him down. How about that pass, fellas?
Oh, Brad, the defense was coming with the blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz, you better get to this quarterback. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
Hits the tailback. Breaks one.
Oh, there we go. Good job, Long.
They get about 10 yards on that play.
Gain of 10 on the play.
Two-yard line.
Owen with three wide receivers.
Oh, number five, Boyd.
Oh,
what a play. Boyd's got 12 tackles today. Holy smokes.
The ball like you should, things like that are going to happen.
Third down. The ball, go with the I formation. Down the middle. Complete. So close to breaking it.
You know, it's really easy to overlook those guys on the line.
Yeah, the defense came after them, and those linemen held them long enough for the quarterback to throw for a first down.
Tennessee goes with the ace set here. He unloads it. He snags it. Bird with a takedown at the 42. 6 yards that time on the pass.
Come on, D.
Second and four. Ball on the 42-yard line.
42-yard line.
Number 26 lines up in the deep back, eye formation. lob up the middle. Gibbs tackles him at the 36-yard line. On the carry, they pick up another first.
Great job here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Tennessee's national title game appearance ends in crushing defeat.
Line up in an I formation. Owen.
Really?
He's into the
open. Oh, we all got tripped up over each other.
Tackle, 21-yard line, and he reeled off a big one there.
This offensive line is built to allow this tailback to make plays, as you just saw. He's able to get into the open and create some excitement right there.
Come on, D. Keep him out of the end zone.
They give to the tailback.
Yeah, here we go, Gibbs.
And he stopped behind the line. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
Second, they line up 12. At the 23.
Ball on the 23
second down.
Yard line.
Owen is looking to stay perfect on this drive.
Jeez, could have knocked that down.
At the 12-yard line. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big game.
Sam Brown was player of the game. Of course he was. Can't give it to Remine.
The ball. Go with the I formation. Owen hasn't missed yet. Under pressure.
Oh, boy, to this sack. His first of the game.
There's sack number four.
Boy, I really like the way this defense is pressuring the quarterback. Not much you can do out there.
Well, he's being forced to make really quick.
Yeah.
He doesn't have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnover.
All right, let's bring that heat one more time. Come on, people.
Single set back to you. Owen has completed every pass.
Oh, yeah.
And they sack him on fourth down.
Number 40. Oh, my goodness. The defense. Oh, just came up huge.
Brown is back in the gun.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Brown back to throw. He looks like he's going to run.
First down.
Steps out of bounds at the 35-yard line. A big gain for the quarterback.
I'll tell you what, guys. This guy's pretty athletic.
Just like you when you played at the old Buckeyes, Steve. I don't think this was a designed play, but it worked like
first
it was.
Ten.
And you're right. If I'm the coach, I'd let this kid run it more.
Going with the shotgun here.
All right, let's get into the Jay Will play one more time.
Brown on first down. Got it to the senior.
Yeah, big play, Jay Will.
First and 10. Ball on the 38. Brown with four wide receivers.
All right.
It's the tailback. And they make the stop at the 33-yard line. A 5-yard pickup for the tailback. From the 33-yard line.
Ball on the
second and five.
Will they let 89 do it?
Oregon lines up in a shotgun set.
Jeez.
And they back up 3 yards on that play.
Reception. 3 yard loss on the play.
Third they line up at the 36.
The 36 yard line.
They're changing the play. Look at the throw. Looking.
Oh, whoa. I did not. That is not fair. I don't know where I am, though, so I'm going to have to go for it.
Fourth and eight down, and the offense is still on the field. The Volunteer line up with six defensive backs. Oregon takes a timeout, and that was their first timeout.
All right.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. The Ducks line up with three wide. They need this pass. Looking, throwing left.
Oh, you idiot.
Choice to go for it there.
Let me say one thing about that coaching decision. Kick the field goal next time.
I don't have a 52-yard leg, bro. That was my best decision.
Play fake. Looks. He's rolling right. Owen throws.
Game over. Final score 59-9. And I've won my third straight natty. Awesome stuff.
Any doubt as to who'll be number one when the polls come out? A clear-cut national champion here, guys.
I'm still stunned by the score of this game. I really felt these were the two best teams in the country. I didn't expect it to be such a one-sided affair. But let's give credit where credit is due, because it was a very determined team we saw out here tonight, and they deserve to be number one in the country.
All right, 59-9 score. I outgained him 661 to 283 in yards. Outran him 385 to 62. Outpassed him 276 to 221. Recorded 5 sacks as a team. Gave up 2. Held them to 5 of 15 on third downs. I went 8 of 11. They went 0 of 2 on fourth downs. I went 0 of 1 on fourth downs. They had 2 turnovers. I had 1. I dominated time of possession. Sam Brown went 21 of 27 for 287 with 4 scores and no picks and had 15 carries for 139 yards and a score. Remini Alston had 33 carries for 229 yards and 3 touchdowns in his final game as an Oregon Duck. Ty Hall had 3 carries for 17 yards and caught 2 passes for 91 yards and 2 receiving touchdowns. Jay Will had 11 catches for 137 and 2 scores. Number 89 had 8 catches for 59 yards. Boyd had 13 tackles, 5 for loss, including 1 sack in his final game as a Duck. Linebacker number 40 had 12 tackles, 9 for loss, including 4 sacks in his final game as a Duck. Long had 5 tackles and a pick. Gibbs had 5 tackles and 1 for loss. And that's pretty much the only noteworthy defensive players. Boyd number 40 basically took care of everything. And with that, we can bring the season to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play through this 2008 season. Let's exit this game, though, and see what happens. See if the gravy man gets an invitation to join another conference or not. He might, after winning the Orange Bowl. All right, got a national championship for Profile 1. I got the 3 in a row. Boise State made an offer. Oh. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and just end things here. But hopefully you guys enjoyed watching this video. And if you did, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Check out my other videos. Leave your likes and comments down below. And if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to my Quarter and Joshua TV channels, because you'll find content there that's not on YouTube, and sometimes I live stream there. With that, goodbye everyone. See ya on the next season in this Dynasty Mode.